Fuck.
Belfry, can you disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
I'll do. Yeah. Huh? Okay. I don't like you guys. I don't like you. Oh my gosh! No. Do I have to always deal with the freaking bombs? Go, go, go! Thank you! Will you fuck off? No. No!
Alright, bring it!
Woo! Woo! Not again! I would advise you to leave me alone, please! Yeah! Listen, I know I said I wanted Robin to prove himself, but I didn't mean to this degree. No. No. I just want to disarm the bombs. Fuck off. You! Fucking hit your knifey little ass! Go down!
More where that came from.
Belfry, can you disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Of course I do. I need stronger weaponry. Like, this is overkill. I hate Harley. She's like actually genuinely a freaking threat, and I'm scared of her. Alright, Joker, I'm gonna be honest with you. You underlies your girlfriend a lot, cause good gracious, she's good. And kinda terrifying. Fuck off!
Don't waste your energy
on me! Why? Why the bombs? Fuck off! I can't face them all. Oh my gosh. Fuck! How do you dodge? Well, come on! Fuck you. I said fuck off! I fucking hate this knifey bitch. She's a real pain in the ass. Why do you got me dealing with so many people? You know, I wish there was a way you could pick up, you know, health packs and shit. You know, shit like that. Oh my gosh, is there another active? There's two of them. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, freaking get the damn thing! Get away from me, please! Leave me alone. Why am I doing damage? Fuck these bombs, dude. I hate these things. Is he charging at me? I know he is. Stop throwing knives at me, you conniving bitch! Fuck off! With your little knives! That's why you got hurt. Can you not, sir? Please. Nah. I don't wanna fight y'all. Hey, how about you deal with my decoy? You're gonna die tonight. Not again. I can't play this mission as Robin. Damn it! I can't do this, it's too much.
Belfry, can you disarm?
Okay, guys. Let me pause the game for a minute. I gotta get dressed for my job.
Sorry.
I'm fighting for my fucking life in here.
On this game.
I
sorry. I'm playing Gotham Knights, and Harley has some really interesting goons that are whooping my ass. Nice.
Are you sound like you're almost laughing?
I'm not laughing. I'm just out of breath from constant dodging and shit. It's just ridiculous.
So you're dodging in real life? You're just like, hey, in real life?
Most possibly mentally. I don't really know how to explain it. It's quite complicated. Just very complicated, okay? That's all you need to...
You know you're talking to another gamer, right?
Yes. So I am playing on the hardest difficulty, so that might be the reason why I'm really getting my ass kicked. Not to mention, the enemies I'm facing against are brutes, and they're throwing... You got one enemy throwing knives at me. You got another one charging at me with a shield. And you got one throwing like a chained weapon at me that's on fire.
I bet you don't have a smart TV though.
I have a Roku.
I have an actual smart TV.
I get, yeah, okay, I guess that counts. But, the...
No, literally, I was trying to... It's in my room. Like, it's mine. Like, it's my mind.
Okay. This is tiring. This is really tiring. I'm scared.
Bombs remotely.
Okay.
They appear to be on a
close. Oh, yeah, and at the same time, I had to disarm the manual. Disarm bombs. I have to worry about the brutes.
Sorry.
Person with the knives. That, by the way, is throwing knives at me. And you got the brute throwing a chained, flaming weapon at me.
Disarm these bombs remotely.
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Thank you.
Belfry, can you disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Disarm these bombs remotely.
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Get back! The bomb!
Can you disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Come on. Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Oh, don't worry. It ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Wait, I got an F in sidekicking? I really don't know how to take that.
Welcome.
How did we go from Harley scrapbooking to becoming some new age guru?
We'd need an entire witch just to keep up.
Harley's building herself an army with those implants, but what does she want with an army?
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Aren't they the same person? Which means if we target Dr. Q's legitimate businesses, it hurts Harley just the same.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
All thanks to you, Alfred.
National Bank. We have a 1030. There's a robbery in progress.